This is Monica from ReFactory. Today I'm going to show you the TDS meter, an intelligent monitor of reverse osmosis water purity. As you can see, TDS meter has a nice package that protects our product perfectly. Our designers provided us with an aesthetic and minimalistic appearance. Inside the TDS meter box, we will find the device, power charger, a resetting magnet, two Velcro straps, the instruction, and a tube T, which will help us attach the sensor to the RO tube. TDS meter is an intelligent device which not only measures the level of pollution in the RO filter, but also notifies you when you need to change resin or replace pre-filters. For the purposes of this presentation, I had the device installed on my holder. You should install TDS meter near the RO filter. The next step is to connect the tube T to your RO filter tube and to connect the sensor to another end of the tube T. Here you can see how it should be connected. Remember, you can install TDS sensor so that it measures the pollution level before or after the resin filtering process, depending on the point where you want to test your water. Our device is installed and connected to the system. In order to learn how to install the app and how to configure the device and connect it to SmartReef, you can go to the videos listed in the description. Now I go to the SmartReef system. I'm going to show you the device panel. Here we can see the current pollution level as well as the measurements history. We can set a certain pollution level and, when it's exceeded, instantly get an alarm. Here we can also turn the sound alarms off. Now I'm going to show you in practice how TDS meter works with the resin filter. The TDS sensor is installed in the right place. It monitors the purity of water that leaves the RO filter. I will also get a reminder on my phone to replace the resin filter when needed. TDS meter is an intelligent version of a traditional RO water purity meter. You will no longer have to remember to check the TDS level or the resin state in the filter. You can conveniently check the current TDS level remotely on your phone, laptop, or any mobile device. Simple as that. If you want to learn more, feel free to subscribe to our channel. Also visit ReFactory.com and be sure to follow our fan page. You will find all the links in the description down below. See you next time!